Hi guys, Ryan here with Drum Set Lessons for Kids. Today I'm going to show you a little bit about how to play one of my very favorite Beatles songs, In My Life. Ringo Starr is the drummer of the Beatles, of course. So this is kind of what Ringo does. There's two different parts of the song mostly, a verse and a little bit of a chorus. And then there's a fill he does to change between those two. So first, let me show you the verse. Now this is what the rhythm looks like with the eighth note patterns. If you haven't seen the video on the eighth note grid, go check it out. I'll put a link in the notes for that. But this is the rhythm we have here. One, and he uses bass drum, snare, and hi-hat for that. So it sounds like this. One, two, three, four. That's all it is. That's the rhythm right there. Boom, ba boom, beep ba boom, boom, ba boom, beep ba boom, boom. Okay, does that during all the verses. Then, when he wants to transition over to the chorus, he has this little fill which he plays on the bell of the ride and a little bit of snare drum. The fill sounds like this. Two, three, four. That's it. So this is, you have seven notes in a row on the bell. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and then you have da-da-da-da with both hands on the bell and on the snare. So here it is again. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And that's how that goes. Okay? Then the beat for the chorus looks like this. So there's a bass drum note there, and then a bass drum note here. Okay, so this is your chorus. So this is kind of what the bass drum is playing during that part. Sounds like this. Like that. Then he repeats it. The second time though, he plays this. So he leaves that last note off the end of the bass drum part. So let me play that. I'll play this, and then when I go back and do it again, I play this, and then I go to the second one. So it sounds like this. Two, three, four. And that's it. Then he goes back into his fill one more time. Four, five, six, seven. And then he goes back to a chorus beat. So that's pretty much all there is to this tune. It's rather simple. It's a great drum part though, and a great tune. We'll go ahead and get the music going, and I will play the whole tune for you now.
Places I remember. My life was somehow changed. Forever not for better. So I've gone home. Some rain. Places.
Thanks, guys.